大家都会大便。Everyone poops. 大象拉出大的粪便。An elephant makes a big poop. 老鼠拉出小的粪便。A mouse makes a tiny poop. 单峰的骆驼拉出单峰的粪便。A one-hump camel makes a one-hump poop. 双峰的骆驼拉出双峰的粪便。开玩笑啦。And a two-hump camel makes a two-hump poop. Only kidding. 鱼会拉屎。Fish poop.鸟也会 And so do birds 虫子也会 And bugs too 不同的动物拉不同的粪便 Different animals make different kinds of poop 不同形状不同颜色还有不同气味 Different shapesDifferent colors, even different smells. 蛇的尾巴在哪里? Which end is the snake's behind? 大金鱼的粪便是什么样的? What does whale poop look like? 有些停着拉屎, some stop to poop.有些走动时拉屎 Others do it on the move 有些到处拉屎 Some poop here and there 有些去特别地方拉屎 Others do it in a special place 大人会大便 Grown-ups poop小孩会大便 Children poop too 有些孩子在马桶上大便 While some children poop on the potty 另一些在尿布上大便 Others poop in their diapers 有些动物不管他们的粪便 Some animals poopAnd pay no attention. 有一些会清理他们的粪便。Others clean up after themselves. 有些动物在水边拉屎。These poop by the water. 这只动物在水里拉屎。This one does it in the water.他用纸擦自己。He wipes himself with paper. 然后抽马桶。Then flushes it down. 全部有生命的动物都会吃。所以 All living things eat. So, 大家都会大便。Everyone poops.